So guys, quick update lang regarding sa mga bagong features dito sa ating JC portal. Pag pumunta kayo dito sa HOF Academy, makikita nyo mayroong 3 sections na pwede mong pindutin para sa mga technical trainings na kailangan mong matutunan regarding the business. So kung gusto mong malaman yung technicalities about health and wellness, ikiklik mo lang to. Okay? So dito sa Welcome to JC, ipapaliwanag ng ating director, si Assistant Director Jeffrey Ang, yung mga details regarding the health, wellness, and personal care products. Okay? And then, meron din tayong mga trainings, let's say, sa Kind Skincare, yung 14 Steps to One of a Kind Beauty. Pwede mong panoorin yan. And yan, unti-unting malalagyan ng mga videos to na related sa JC products natin para matuto yung mga franchisee natin, katulad mo, na nanonood ngayon, kung paano siya ipopromote, paano siya i-market, at saka paano din siya gamitin. Pag naman ang interest mo is inclined sa food or digital, pipiliin mo lang to. So let's say sa food, yan, welcome to showmaking, pati kung paano magluto ng showmay, ituturo namin dito. No? Click ko lang mabilis. Ayan.
Thaw the frozen shawmai for at least 30 minutes. Put water into the steamer base, 3/4 full, and put it on the stove. Turn on the stove. When the water starts boiling, brush the steamer basket with little amount of oil. Put the thawed dim sum in the steamer basket. Make sure that the shawmai is cooked per variant when put in the steamer. After 8 to 10 minutes, check if dim sum are moist and firmly cooked by poking with a toothpick. If the toothpick comes out with crumbs in it, the dim sum is not yet cooked. But if the toothpick comes out clean, the dim sum is already cooked.
So, yun yung mga ano natin, nakakatuwa, no? Nakakatuwa tong bagong feature na nilagay sa portal natin. And yun, balik tayo sa food. Yan, welcome to showmaking. Ito yung technical training, 1-hour training to, na dinidiscuss yung do's and don'ts, tips and tricks nung ating showmaking. So, hindi ko na ipiplay ito, pero at least may idea kayo saan siya hanapin dito sa HOF Academy. Punta tayo sa digital, yung related naman to kay TokTok. So, yan, welcome to TokTok technical training. How to activate your TokTok wallet for free. How to be a TokTok operator, how to encash your referral commission, at how to order a TokTok food, and then where to see your TokTok franchise referral commission, and last of all, how to shop in TokTok Mall. So medyo marami kasing technicality si TokTok at ito yung matagal nang hinihintay ng mga franchisee natin na magkaroon tayo ng sariling access sa mga trainings. So you don't need to wait doon sa training schedules on a daily basis, tapos busy ka sa work, hindi ka maka-attend. Ito na yung solusyon. So, HOF Academy is the key. Ayan. So, ito ginawa ko for the sake of the franchisee na makikinig dito para magka-idea kayo ano yung newest update natin regarding the franchise business. So, I hope you enjoy. Bye-bye.